GTA Online Los Santos Tuners is out now, and with it comes 10 brand new cars. Los Santos Tuners is an action-packed new update for all fans of GTA Online, featuring the brand new LS Car Meet, which is a brand new club and social space for players to get together and show off their customized personal vehicles, test new cars with friends on a private track, watch others mod their cars in real time, and more player requested features, plus 10 new highly customizable cars in a range of tuner inspired styles, a new auto shop property, 6 epic new robbery style contracts, new races, a host of new quality of life updates, and much more. For a cool 50,000, you can become a member with access to hundreds of ranks of unlockable clothing, new race modes, new wheels and liveries, trade prices and special contacts for assistance in final contract jobs. You'll also get access to the test track, where you can try out your own vehicles or any of the 3 cars available for test rides. This week, you can currently try out the Carin Calico GTF, the Anish Euros and the Fista Comet S2, which is an hands-on preview as that car will be hitting Legendary Motorsports next week. Members of the LS Car Meet will also get access to 6 new kinds of races, a shared mod shop, which other players can actually watch you in real time customizing your own car, the merch shop and the prize ride, and the chance to win the prize ride by completing weekly challenges. On top of that, the LS Car Meet is just the beginning. The connections you'll make at the Car Meet will open doors to a range of new options for action and quick cash. Moody Man may be a performer with incredible talents behind the decks at the Music Locker, but Kenny, aka KDJ, also loves his cars, and together with his partner in crime, Sesanta, they are looking to make some serious money by sticking up high-value targets. All you need to gain access to their network is an auto shop, talk to KDJ and Sesanta at the LS Car Meet, and find out how to invest in one via the Maze Bank foreclosure site. While your auto shop is a legitimate business, modifying rides to spec and delivering them to clientele across the city, the property can also serve as a base of operations to run contracts. Contracts bring access to the big jobs, take on the IAA, Merriweather and more, each consisting of planning works and final jobs, and are all playable solo. One of the best features, you can play these contracts solo. Some of them are unbelievably tricky, but you can play them solo. So for these missions that you're going to play solo, you're going to need a modified ride built to your needs, wants and specifications, otherwise you're going to screw up. Your auto shop also gives you a showroom quality 10 car garage, a modification bay for your personal vehicles and for friends, access to exotic exports, a daily list for extracurricular work recovering vehicles throughout the city, plus optional upgrades like drivers to help with vehicle deliveries, a car lift to increase capacity for your modification business, living quarters and more. All of this racking up to just over $4 million. It's expensive. Oh, and the auto shop in Strawberry is actually free for Prime members. And another added bonus to this update, Los Santos Tuners brings some changes to your radio dial, plus new ways to find and listen to music as you cruise the streets. Simply hunt down a series of collectible media sticks containing new music ready to play in your car. The first one can be found on Tony's desk in the nightclub. The second one on a table on the casino roof terrace. The third one in the car meet warehouse on a table next to the customization area. And the fourth one, the last one, in the arcade on the bar. Collect all 4 sticks and you unlock the Circo Loco T. Circo Loco T, however you pronounce that, I'm really sorry. But you unlock a T when you've found all 4. Now on to the rides. There has been 10 new, highly modifiable vehicles added to the game. These include the Obey Tailgater S, the Anish Euros, the Dinka RT3000, the Anis ZR350, the Vulcar Warriner HKR, absolutely beautiful, the Karin Calico GTF, the Anis Remus, the Dinka Jester RR, my personal favourite, it looks stunning. The Karin Futo GTX. And the Vapid Dominator GTT. All 10 cars, once you've customized them, look absolutely fucking gorgeous. These 10 cars are absolutely amazing and they are a great addition to the game and to my garage. But it doesn't stop there. Rockstar are going to be throwing more cars at you over the next few weeks, so we've still got more cars coming to Los Santos Tuners. This update is huge. Finally, there is a special bonus. Playing GTA Online anytime this week will make you eligible to receive a free Race and Chase arcade cabinet inside the Auto Shop property, which will be made available to you whenever you purchase the Auto Shop, now or anytime in the future. So just playing this week will open up an arcade for you to get for your Auto Shop. Auto Shop, you know when you say a word and it doesn't sound right, Auto Shop property. There is a lot more to come for Los Santos Customs, and I will be updating you in the future whenever those happen. It won't be straight away. I'm one of those channels where I like to play a bit and get my head around it to fully understand what is in the update, rather than just rushing content out where you miss a few things. I like to tell you everything that's going on, so look out for those videos in the future, and if you don't want to miss them, hit the subscribe button and that notification bell. Simples. But that is it, mates. That is the Los Santos Customs update here in GTA Online. An absolutely phenomenal update. One that I have been wanting for such a long time. The ability to have car meets with your friends, see them customizing their vehicles in real time. Everything. They have seriously thought about this update, and it is superb. That is not me floating any Rockstar boat. That is me genuinely happy about this update. I've actually come back to play GTA Online just because of this update. It's amazing. Thank you so much for watching. Stay safe. Play awesome.
Okay, shit. I guess you're good. But let's get down to business while we're here. See, when I first came out here, I saw a town full of tight jean wearing motherfuckers chasing each other with rockets. And I thought, y'all leaving money all on the motherfucking table for me to take? Well, that's exactly what the fuck I'm about to do. Take that shit.